Mind the drop. Up we go.
Yes.
Come on.
All right.
Climb up. Careful with the drop here.
Yes.
Be careful how you land.
Oh, very well.
We go. Come on. Up. Up. Climb up. Up we go.
Yes.
Up. Mind the drop.
All right.
Yeah.
Nothing is dead.
Everything sleeps.
Nothing is barren. No child is born. Waiting for a new life.
Hold from renewed faith. Praise the child. Breathe on his bed of embers.
Nothing is dead.
Everything sleeps.
Nothing is barren.
All is waiting.
No child is born.
They already exist.
is dead.
Everything sleeps.
Nothing is barren.
All is waiting.
No child is born.
They already exist.
Waiting for a new breath.
Called from renewed faith.
Praise the child.
Breathe on his bed of embers.
Nothing is dead.
Everything sleeps.
Nothing is barren.
All is waiting.
No child is born.
They already exist.
Waiting for a new breath.
Called from renewed faith. Praise the child. Breathe on his bed of embers.
Is barren. No child is born. Waiting for a new life.
Ta-da. See what can be done. Let's make some changes. They grow so many flowers. Maybe their child of embers actually has some power over this island.
I would love to make flowers grow like that.
I would love to make gold grow like that.
Gold doesn't smell good.
All right, you won.
Yes, thank you. Thank you.
Maybe it will start the windmill. You heard that?
Something moved.
Yes. It didn't seem close, though.
Strange.
Not there anymore.
The door. That's what the sound was.
Whoever hid this probably has a lot to hide.
Where are we going?
Don't worry. This is real exploration, Hugo.
Yes! I'm sure there's treasure down there.
You know what, kid? I think you're right. My hands are getting all tingly. It's a sign. Holy...
Damn.
Is it real?
It's real. As real as a smuggler's lair. A bloody good one. Hell, who built this?
It's amazing. You think they're still here?
It feels abandoned. That's the thing. The more amazing you get, the more likely you are to die.
Let's see what's inside. What is that?
Jewelry?
A bracer.
It's antique.
Wear it!
It fits.
It's too good to leave it here. Keep it.
Yes! Your treasure now.
I don't know why, but I feel stronger.
It's magic, maybe.
All right, let's go back before some smuggler ghost comes shouting at us.
This place is amazing! It's my favorite!
I must say, I could see myself living here.
And what about a nice house? With a garden?
I'm happier when people can't see me.
Yes, I'd like to live in a cave too.
Lord,
I'm walking around with bats.
I'm more of a lizard, I think.
A bat lizard!
All right, why not?
We need to jump down.
Very well.
Your bird showed the way.
The island. It's a map of the island.
It's antique.
I'd say hundreds of years old. Probably Byzantine? There is a lot of those around here.
Look, Amicia! There's the drawing!
What drawing?
The drawing of the Order!
Yes! I see it!
What Order?
A very ancient Order of Alchemists. You overheard us on the boat, Sophia. Hugo is sick. It's not contagious. Still, the Order wanted to lock him away to do whatever they pleased. But I...
But you kneel to no one. I get it. So, what did you come here looking for?
Whatever can help him.
It's simple. If this symbol indicates important areas, that one, well, that one is pretty hard to miss.
The teeth!
They're called las madres, the mothers.
Oh.
I know, boring.
It makes sense. Let's go visit those mothers then.
Those teeth. Are you coming with us?
If you want me to. I told you, I owe you.
Come on then.
Yes, we are gonna climb.
The view from up there must be quite a sight.
Oh, I can't wait to see it. Up we go.
Yes.
Some kind of temple?
Sanctuary. That's what I've heard it called. And now I'm even more curious about it.
Sold. This is our first stop. It seems so nice.
Careful with the drop here.
Uh-huh.
So we've got a magic bird, an ancient order of alchemists, the little one has visions. Well, just what else can I expect?
Hugo's sickness is special. Our mother's an alchemist, but she couldn't do anything about it. It's almost like a curse.
Who could curse such a cute baby?
I'm not a baby!
It's the bloodline. This thing goes back to the dawn of times. It's unfair, but this is real, Sophia. In Guienne, the Inquisition came after us over this. We barely made it here.
It was horrible. They killed everybody.
Damn. All right. We'll find what you came for. You have my word.
Thank you. To the sanctuary.
So we're done here for now?
Yes, let's go.
It's gonna be quite a walk.
First to the top!
Hey, easy, I don't want to carry you!
Chicken!
Tired. We've been walking a while.
It's not as high as it looked.
Don't be disappointed. We're not there yet.
Looks like someone's more tired than you.
I don't like mountains. Everything I need is at sea level.
I like mountains. They're big and tall, so when you're on top of it, you're big and tall too.
You know, it's his first time climbing one.
Well, in that case, let's be big and tall together. Damn, it's getting hot. Oh.
Look! We're almost at the sanctuary!
Do you know what almost means?
Come on, it will be worth the sweat. Look at the size of it.